Everfree! Up next, we have Pegasys.
Yeah!
Doing some nice literature for us. Plenty of interesting stuff going on up here. And then, after Pegasys, we will be having Ingrid Nilsson. Woo! So things are really, really starting to get exciting up here. And this is quite an unusual setup that Pegasys has here, and he's got something very special for you to play later. So something that's a bit spicy you don't normally get in some DJ sets.
So it's a paprika then?
No, it's not a paprika. But yeah, we have plenty going on. Plenty more DJs coming up after this as well. And he's just going to get it set up. He's actually having fun out here! Yes. So, I've enjoyed my time here in Seattle. This is my first time in Seattle, actually. So,
welcome.
Yep.
How long are you staying?
It's a very long way from Australia.
No. How long are you staying?
Oh, I am staying here till Monday. And then I'm taking a quick trip up to Canada. Now, I can't believe it, it's like a 3-hour, 4-hour trip, and then Canada is a whole other country.
Yeah.
It's pretty astounding.
If you get a chance, go to the...
And, yeah.
Yeah, well, go to Europe, you drive 2 hours.
So, we have so many sets coming up. Who else are you looking forward to? We have John Kenza. And then late in the night, we have Silver Hound. That'll be taking it off.
Yeah.
And to finish us off, we have the one, Odyssey Eurobeats. Oh, yeah.
I'm going to lose my voice tonight.
We had lots of light acts so far, and we are progressing to the DJs.
Last time I saw Silver Hound, we're back in 2000.
Who's been enjoying the convention so far? Have you checked out the panels by Ashton Moore?
Yeah!
We got Bill Newton. Did you know Bill Newton is also an Australian?
Yep.
Yep, so that's...
Did you hear about the new Koala Award in Australia?
So, I heard that my emceeing has been pretty good. Is being Koala tea? Yeah, I thought I'd bring some Australian humor to the set. You know what, there's a really good joke. What did the snail say when it rode the tortoise? Woohoo! Yeah.
Crickets.
Alright. So, we had lots of stuff at the convention so far. Can you believe it's only the Friday? We still have another two amazing fun days to go.
Yeah. Episode.
I don't know how I'm going to survive because this is going to be going till midnight, if not a little bit over. And then after that, I have a panel at 10 a.m. So I'm going to get very little sleep, wake up, and then be up doing, hey everyone, how's it going?
Drink lots of coffee.
That panel will be about the evolution of brain music, and then goes from 10 to 11. And then... if you're actually interested in meeting all these musicians, we have a Meet the Musicians panel, and that is at 12:45 tomorrow.
Okay.
So all the musicians from Ponystock and the gala will be there. So if you want to meet them, if you want to ask questions, if you want to get to know them, that is the time to do that. And of course, late tomorrow night, we have the gala itself. Where we have plenty of music where you can dance to. We're going to start off with some waltzes, and then we're going to gradually progress into some more and more dance music so that you can keep going and enjoy the rest of the Saturday night. So that will be the gala, and that's tomorrow night. And then there's another two music panels going on Sunday as well.
Wow.
So we have modern Brony music, and that is hosted by Lumbra. We'll be performing at the gala.
They're awesome.
So there's that. And we have lots of music stuff going on. And these guys, I think, are almost set up. Almost there. All right.
Just keep stalling for time.
More jokes.
Don't worry. You're not bombing at
all.
Yeah,
this is my job. I'm buying these guys time while they set up. It's a very, very big job to get all this music stuff underway.
Hell yeah.
And ready for you guys to listen to, party to, and dance to.
Yeah.
And I think at this point in time, I'd also like to talk about the charity album that was done this year. It's called Beats for Everfree. And so that is a charity album specifically done for this year's Everfree Northwest Convention. And all the money raised from it will be going to the Everfree Northwest charity that they picked this year, which is the Washington Autism Alliance and Advocacy Group. So you will get 14 amazing songs as part of the Beats for Everfree album, and you can pay what you want. So if you have a little bit to donate, awesome. If you have a lot to donate, that is even more awesome. And even if you don't have anything to donate, you can still get the album for whatever you want to pay for. It is available on the Like It D's Beats Bandcamp. And you will see it there, Beats for Everfree.
Oh, there it goes, I hear.
And you will be able to get it there. And like I said, all the money raised from that will be going to charity. So far, I think we've got over $200 from the album alone to go to charity. And if you are interested in the charity stuff, there is going to be a charity auction on the Sunday. So that will be hosted by Dust Cat and Wallpapers. And again, all the money raised from that will be going to that Washington Autism Alliance Advocacy Group. So it's a fantastic cause. It's wonderful. It's great. And we hope you are able to give to that charity. And I think we are good to go.
I think so.
All right. So, without further ado, I'm going to exit the stage. And we are going to give it up for the one, the only, Pegasys.
Hope you're ready for something a little differently paced.
That there? Mm-hmm.
Right, where you
pull that up.
Woo!
And then you type in the one text.
And you need something coming on now.
Thank you.
Oh,
It'll probably, yeah, it'll probably bump up more of a thing, Rick.
Okay, they come clean, it's all on the high.